Welcome to Microsoft Excel Pivot Table Tutorial. Today we will create a pivot table with images, a newly introduced feature by Microsoft. To explore this feature, let's create a pivot table using our daily sales and profit file. We have date, name, sales, and profit fields in our Excel file. First, we will create a new sheet and rename it to Photos. Here, we will create two columns, name and photo. We will copy the names of our salespersons from sales table to the name column. In the photo column, we will add the photo of each person next to their name. We will insert the photo inside the cell. Select Atom and click Open to insert the photo inside the cell. Next, we will insert Jack's photo from our computer into the cell next to his name. Then we will insert John's photo. And finally, we will insert Sarah's photo next to her name in the photo column. We can adjust the height and width of columns and rows to display the in-cell photos properly. Let's go back to the sales sheet and create a new column named Photo. We can use the VLOOKUP function to bring each photo before their respective salesperson's name in the sales sheet. Select the range from the photo sheet and enter 2 as the column index number. Apply the function to the entire photo column and display photos in all rows. Now, it's time to create a pivot table report from this data. Select the data and insert a pivot table in a new sheet. Change the name of the sheet to Report. Add the date field to the rows area. The name field to the columns area. The sales field to the values area. Change the title from Sum of Sales to Sales. Our report is almost ready. Finally, add the photo field to the column area with the name field. And resize the row to display the photos appropriately. Freeze the top rows, including the photo row, using the Freeze Panes button. Our report is now complete. Did you like this new feature? You can do a lot more using images in your pivot tables. With this, we end our today's tutorial. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates. And don't hesitate to ask any question or leave feedback in the comments section below.